another story here involving young people. Two teenagers are behind bars tonight, and an 18-year-old just has joined them, all charged in connection to the murder of a man in Avondale yesterday. WLWT News 5's Tammy Mutasa leading the way with the latest on the investigation. Tammy?
Well, Mike, juvenile court got emotional this morning. One parent at a loss of words, another teenager crying. Meanwhile, for neighbors, there's somewhat some peace tonight after these arrests. Prosecutors say the crimes these two teenagers are accused of fit the punishment of an adult.
It's very sad that they were so young and that they just threw their life away and wasted it for something so dumb.
Investigators say a 15-year-old, 16-year-old, and now Antonio Ruff are charged in the murder of William Moritz. Moritz died after being shot while he and another man sat in a car on Irving Street January 20th. That second man survived.
It saddens me, and I just don't have any understanding toward why people do the things that they do, like just the lack of regard for human life. It's sad.
Then Monday night,
I can't do it. I'm sorry.
Deshaun Hutchinson was gunned down after leaving a friend's house. Investigators say the 15-year-old was behind his murder. The 35-year-old's good friend talked to me yesterday.
It's unreal. You know, it didn't just happen. It's a dream. I'm just trying to wake up from it. It's not real. It didn't just happen. Why? Why him? He was a good person.
Both face other charges, including aggravated robbery and felony assault. Both have a history of not appearing in court, so they're staying locked up.
It was a waste of life on both accounts. You go to prison for your life, that's a waste. And if you die, that was a waste.
Now, both teenagers will find out if they'll be tried as adults on February 11th. Reporting live from the Juvenile Detention Center, Tammy Mutasa, WLWT News 5.
All right, Tammy, thank you. And investigators are saying there is no link between the two murder victims.